Go to thefont.com and choose any font you want. Let's choose this one and click download. And after downloading our font, let's go to WinRAR and click extract here. And go to Canva and click text and let's type our text. Go to font and go down. You can find here upload a font and click the font, exactly the font we just download. And you can find your font in uploaded fonts, or you can find it in search tab. Let's try to type it here, romantic, and here is our font.